Hi, I'm Tori from Paperless Post, and today I'll show you how to upload your own invitation design. If you want to send an invitation for any type of event featuring your photo or a completed design, Paperless Post has elegant, functional, and easy-to-use template options. On the Paperless Post homepage, click on Parties in the navigation bar and select Invitation under the Upload Your Own section. Here you'll find invitation templates that you can make one-of-a-kind with your own photo or design. Some of our templates include a suggested photo dimension and file size, while others are designed to accommodate any image. Once you've chosen the invitation you like, select whether you're hosting a personal or professional event and click Customize to begin the design process. Add your photo or completed design from the Your Upload section or upload it from your device if you haven't already. Choose the card shape or resize it to fit your specific photo. Zoom in or out on your image. Rotate it or flip it vertically or horizontally. Click Add Text on the left side of the screen to add your event details on your card. If you need more space, hit More and select Add Backside to add a second photo or additional details on the back of your design. Select a color for the back of your invitation using our color picker or a specific hex code. Then add a text box. Type in your details, customize the text color and font, and adjust text size, spacing, height, alignment, and casing. You can also choose to delete the text box entirely by selecting it and clicking the Delete option. You can also add fun stickers in your choice of color, or upload a business logo to your invitation and edit its size and placement. Click the Flip button on the left of your card to toggle back and forth between the front and back sides. Once everything looks perfect, click Next on the top right to select an envelope and begin adding details to your event page. Have a question about uploading your own invitation design? Feel free to contact our customer operations team. See you next time.